Alright, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Wolfenstein The New Order. So we're going to continue where we left off in the last episode. So yeah, we're just here.
Gotta be a way in there.
I think I need to get an upgrade going. Let's have a look. Yeah, fuck that shit. Much better. Okay. Right, there's a ladder here. Thank you. sake, my TV won't do it. Anybody else? You want some fuck? Shut up. Oh, come on. Oh, you're a bitch. Where has he gone? Is that like one of the really, like, that was a boss fight. That was incredibly quiet, like slow and boring, if I'm being perfectly honest with you. There's a little bit left that grows.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Ah, sorry enough.
What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with it? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, bye.